We also spoke with R.S. Sharma, the former chairman and MD of ONGC on this issue, and he believes that it is logical for the government to foot the royalty bill. Listen in.
Maybe the perspective is not getting clear. I feel that's very logical for the government of India to foot that bill. If ONGC was being subjected to pay royalty at the gross amount, that was very unfair. The state government is within its right to demand.
All right, let's take a break. Up next, we'll focus on a check.